reason, I'm the reason everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me. My rain is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing. I'm a monster, I'm a killer, I know I'm wrong, yeah.
The NBA is comprised of the top 450 most athletic and skilled basketball players in the world. There are over 3 billion males on the earth. That means for every 6,700,000 males, only one is good enough to play in the NBA. Impressive, but still hard to relate to. Let's make it more relative. First, in the United States, there are over 36,000 high schools, public and private. If each school has 12 players on their varsity basketball team, that means there are about 432,000 male high school players in the U.S. Now let's see what it takes to get to the next level. In the United States, there are over 1,100 colleges, Division 1, 2, 3, and NAIA. If each college has 12 basketball players on their varsity team, that means there are about 13,000 male college basketball players in the U.S. That also means that the average high school basketball player has about a 4% chance to play in college. Of these gifted athletes, let's see how difficult it is to make it to the top. The NBA has 450 players. About 10% of current players are from other countries, which makes about 400 from U.S. colleges. Now, every year the NBA has a draft to bring in new players. The maximum number of players accepted is 60, including all foreign players. That means that of the most elite college basketball players in the country, only 0.4%, or one out of every 250, continue their career into the pros, making the NBA exclusive, elite, and amazing.
It's amazing.